Tenyimi Students Union Dimapur kan aji taikan laga freshers meet aro cultural event tagishi former chief minister of or NPF president Shohozile Lezitsi aro Manipur laga MLA Losu Tikhu pra special guest kurigina. Program de khota kure homoy Lezitsi pra students kan ge tenye die hikibule encourage kurishi. Tai kurishi ki Ura Academy pra tenye die ke India laga 8 schedule de dibo apply kurigina ase aro National Committee pra 38 languages shortlist kuriya de tenye die bi ekta ase kurishi. Cultural session de khota kure homoy MLA Tikhu pra Manipur de Manu kan bishi duk pai thagya nishina tenimi kan sob miligina shanti anibule kam kuribo lage kushi. I will detail sabo reporter ke kriseno ke holo gode.
To be introduced in the pre-university level, according Accordingly, it was introduced in the Kohima Coalition, it was upgraded simultaneously in a proceeding manner from BU to GP level and to honorary courses. Pura Academy has already applied for inclusion of Tenyimi in the 8th schedule of the Indian Constitution. The National Committee on the subject had shortlisted 38 languages in which Tenyimi is also included. We hope the Government of India will take the matter at the right time, and for which we have to wait patiently for the right moment. As per the government policy, textbooks have been prepared in local languages and introduced in Nagaland school at the elementary level few years back.
This is very important. You see, today, the reason I come here today from all the way from Manipur. The Manipur situation is very, very bad these days, you must have heard. We are not safe to travel, even Nagas are not safe to travel, especially the MLAs. We cannot travel with our security. Even if we travel with our security, also our security arms, exams will be taken away, snatched away by the mob. So we are not secure. While traveling through Kuki area, we will be checked. We will be identified with our identity card. If we say that we are Naga, then they will leave us. But if our face is not similar, looking like a Naga, then they will question us more and more. If you go to Mitte colony, then Mitte will also check us. So things are happening like that. I came here just to wish that our identity should build up our identity stronger and stronger. Because the situation in this generation. And we must also remember that Tenyimi are less such people. We should not forget God's blessing to us. In Nagaland, Tenyimi has a lot of opportunities. Blessed people, you can see. When God has blessed you, you must not feel proud. But you must also try to acknowledge God and give your best to your people, to your state, to your neighborhood, your communities, to everyone in the state and who is near you. We should be a blessing to other people. So today, Tenyimi is blessed with community of people, with land, with leadership.
On behalf of all the freshers, I want to express my sincere gratitude for welcoming us into the Tenyimi students' community. My heartfelt gratitude to Tenyimi Students Union Dimapur for organizing such an amazing and memorable event for us today. Starting college is a significant milestone in each of our lives. In this chapter, we leave behind the comfort of familiar faces and dive in to meet new friends, explore diverse subjects, and shape our futures. Yes, all this can be a little intimidating for us, but being here today, we are assured that we are not alone.